Francisco, where Leo Jax has the story.
Yes, Claire. It's hard to believe that half of San Francisco is in ruins today, following the most devastating and the most baffling event in our nation's history. It's a horrific situation here. Thousands are dead. Many are missing. It's hotels, hospitals...
Bring up the power grid. The whole West Coast is out.